need a pen and pad for this right here. Oh no, 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 no. This one's from the bottom of the heart, off the top of the dome, straight to you. Yeah, trapped in Babylon, running the marathon to see who can get these crumbs while they carry on. The rich get richer, be the poor get more misery, while these whores get more chivalry. Righteous women have to settle for less, cause the mind of most of us brothers can't see past the flesh. Dodging Jezebel is the ultimate test. Where are women's power black? Come together, will it happen? The best guess is that it never will, in the country built by your lost people for almost 500 years now. Slavery is in a different form of a bailout. Bama with the money for the hood, that fucking sellout. Don't get it twisted, I'm proud of that black man. Or should I say I'm proud of his black skin for making it in. He faked it to win, now we gotta form a union for the sake of our children. Yeah, I do what I do, say what I say, with no amends, no apologies, and no fucking delays. Don't go by no he say she say, and the mainstream media can take the route to hell the long way. Keep it hot like Bombay, your jerk tofu with Jamaican bonnet, some fried plantains, cabbage and juice grapes to wash it down a little bit. Flow it like organic, 100% the next man on the bandwagon, bragging about what he ain't got. It's full of shit, 95% bullshit, 5% real from concentrate, possessing no mass appeal. When he goes to re-up, it's no real weight, he's daffodil. Go on y'all, feel free, laugh at will. I'm just saying this shit how y'all feel. When those clouds appeared, welcome to a brand new day. After the dragon was slayed, now take in these sunshine rays, inhale the lavender haze and sing praise to the Most High Creator inside. The common strand is love, connecting us all who loves blind, unconditional. And for the rest of you, sodomites, you got almost no time left to get it right. So get it right for the rest of my night. After this rap, may I go take flight. Quarter ounce of lavender in the bronto, just walking to the light blindfold. Not thinking about no enemy, no beef, no money on the street, no haters out to impeach the king. Just the glory of the God inside you and me. One love, one blood, one energy, one common thing that keeps I and I together. Nothing in between, no lies, no rumors, or no bullshit. It's just me.